Hey.
Hi.
Seth.
M.
Short for Emily.
Normal length for M, actually.
You a college student?
Yeah, I headed home for the holidays.
I just really hope what we're doing is the right thing, Hank.
Hope isn't a plan, Roy. And what we're doing is putting her in the best position to survive.
She's my daughter, okay?
I told the boy.
She had a boyfriend?
Let's be honest, she's not progressing the way we want her to.
What is it exactly that we do want, Hank?
Just saying the board would like to see some improvement. Her condition, her suffering, is keeping her from moving beyond the accident. And we're 99% of the way there. All we need is one little nudge. We are on the precipice of changing human evolution. We can swap out these suboptimal bodies and engineer ourselves to be gods.
Our minds have limits. Hers? She's advancing even beyond our wildest dreams.
I told her I thought that they'd push the envelope.
Yeah, push it right into the devil's mailbox, if you ask me. You know what they do there?
Jimmy, I can't stay here.
We have your obituary at my house.
What did they do to you?
I have to admit that I've been longing for something like nanotech or artificial intelligence to take us to that next level, you know?
It's time to wake up and figure out what's most important to us and how this so-called progress is affecting our lives. Get yourself ready. Stand up and say to them whatever I command you. Do not be terrified by them, or I will terrify you before them. That's not me talking, folks. That's God.